911, what is your emergency? Okay, take a deep breath, calm down, and tell me exactly what happened.
Thank you. She has never lived in this unit. Tell them to update their darn tenant records. Who are you? Another admirer? Those greasy repairmen were asking about her too. Oh, I'm sorry. Rachel told me about you, Chris. She lives in number 9, but she's not in right now. Haven't seen her red cape in a while. Normally, she always brings me a basket of goodies when I'm not feeling well. I hope she's all right. You should check in on her. See, she's not home.
Yeah.